I'd just like to say, yeah, I was an adolescent in the 1960s, and I know women who had to get on an airplane and fly halfway across the country to get safe and legal abortion care. This is not a theoretical possibility. You know, this is reality, and we're returning to a barbaric time in our country's history.